Yeah. We can't work, it's not that. Good girl, Inga.
From the bark in the harbor, when roaming on shore, stepped into a pub I oft time before. And as I stood a-gambling, enjoying my glass, who chanced to walk in but a young Spanish lad. She sat down beside me, kept squeezing my hand, saying, "Sir, you're a stranger, not long to this land. You roam, jolly sailor, along with me to some lonesome spot no female can see."
Ho, 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 ho!
I quickly consented on with her to roam. She lives by herself in a neat little home. She's brisk, pump, and jolly, her age scarce 19. And the name of that Spaniard, I think, was Irene. Fine summer's morning, our ship she set sail, and down by the seashore Irene she came, with her pocket handkerchief and wiping her eyes. "Don't you leave me, jolly sailor," were the words she did cry. "When you reach us port in your old Newfoundland, think on the young Spaniard kept squeezing your hand. And oh, you will marry, enjoying your bride. Think on the young Spaniard who lay by your side." "When you reach his port in your old Newfoundland, think on the young Spaniard, kept squeezing your hand. And though you will marry, enjoying your bride, think on the young Spaniard who lay by your side." She lay by your side.